In this tutorial, we will learn how to find an article in ProQuest on the topic of whether cell phones should be allowed in the classroom. Step 1. Go to the library's homepage located at www.lccc.edu/library and then select the Articles and More databases link located on the left-hand side of the screen. Scroll through the library's databases until you locate ProQuest. Once you find it, click on the link. At this point, you may have to enter your banner ID number, also sometimes referred to as your student or L number. At the search screen, enter your search terms and connector in the search box. In this case, we will enter in cell phones and classroom. Always be sure to check your spelling. Notice too that you can open an online help screen, conduct an advanced search, and limit your results to just full text articles and/or scholarly peer-reviewed journals. Let's click on the search feature in order to see what our results look like. The entries in your short results list consist of citations for all of the articles or other documents in ProQuest that match your search terms. Unless you told it otherwise, your search terms will usually appear somewhere in the title, abstract, or subject field of each document. Usually the documents will be in chronological order, latest to oldest. Notice too that on the basic search screen of this database, you may select certain limiters. Let's limit our results by clicking on the magazines label on the left-hand side of the results list. This repopulates our search results in order to only show magazine articles. Let's pick the article titled Debate: Should Schools Allow Cell Phones? This article appears in a publication called Scholastic News and was published on January 19, 2015. The article appears on page 7. Notice that you can see that a citation/abstract and the full text of this article are available. You can also click on the document's title for more information about it. If you see an abstract for an article but not the full text, you still may be able to access it, whether through interlibrary loan or through another full text database. Please contact the librarian if you have any questions about this process. Let's click on the article's title in order to read its abstract. The abstract takes the article and boils it down to just a few sentences so that you know right away whether or not the article will be useful in your research. The full text of this article follows an HTML full text view. HTML has a very simple appearance, but this article is also available in PDF full text view. This means that it appears as it does in the paper issue of the print magazine. Let's click on the PDF full text link in order to take a look. Remember, if an article is available as both a PDF and as HTML, always select the PDF version so as to get any images or graphs that originally accompanied the article. If the article is appropriate to your research, now you can decide whether to email it, download it, or print it. This concludes our brief look at how to do a simple search in ProQuest. If you have any questions, please contact the library for further assistance. Thanks for watching.